were right after Diana Ross concert. Diana Ross had a concert up on the roof of this amazing outdoor space. See all the bridges behind us in New York City. It was like such a great concert. Here's what I want to say, and I think this can help you just a little bit. What Ms. Ross really got down is a system. There's a costume change. This is a sickness to her show. She is a real diva. And that's something that when you're doing videos or when you're doing photos or whatever it is, or even a live like this, you kind of need to go Miss Ross. Really come in there and think of a system of what keeps it organized, nice and tight and iconic to you. So you don't need to be wearing a sequin dress and an amazing flowing chiffon or tulle coat and a big head of hair. You gotta get it down to a nice and tight way of really cutting your videos and cutting your photos in a way that it kind of looks like you. For instance, for me, I'm a little different from you guys now. I got these big old earrings on, right? I love them. They're fabulous, right? I wanted to do fabulosity for Miss Ross, but the point of the matter is the zhuzh is coming back in fashion, and a lot of this old stuff is coming back again. If you're putting it in a different way, it totally works. It's kind of been a homage to my loving to go out to dance party days. I felt like putting on a big earring. It's something that you can think about too when you're doing all your videos and you're doing your photos. I'm putting it up, the little zhuzh, a little bit that's still true to you. And also think about Miss Ross. Think about Diana Ross, nice and tight. What's a succinct look that works for you? Like, what is your look that pulls it together for your photos, for your brand, for your image? What makes you really go nice and tight?
Authentically position yourself for success so you can instantly scale your ideal audience. Join the revolution. Become an authentic superstar. Learn more at AuthenticSuperstar.com. The Authentic Superstar Photo Challenge with me, Sharon Haver. See you there.